Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Birds Eye Plays. Samurai Jack. Let's go. Kill. Everything. Heal me. Aww. Hello. Funny-looking robot from the future. Playing flute, kept talking on and on and on. Hey, look. I got a sickle. Ah! I like how the way I was actually ow. That they handled like because like all of the violence that happens in this in the show. I love that the way they like censored that because it was Cartoon Network. Hang on. Oh, was it Haggis? Yeah. But the way that they censored it,
got it.
Because of all the violence, was to make him kill only robots. Ow. Dick. I really like that was their way of getting past the whole violence curve of Cartoon Network and shows back then. Potion of power. Cool. Yee. I still gotta talk to you anyways. But let's see what we got here. A battle rifle. Meh. Oh, another one. What is this piece? Sweetness! He's gonna appear and. Can I block it? The answer is no. I was like really hoping I could. Attack seem to do the best. Yeah, I like that was their way of censoring the show was to make them all robots. It was an interesting way to handle it. And honestly, I loved it. I don't think I've seen the show like 100% all the way through. I haven't seen the show, back. Hey, 2-for-1.
This is not the end, Sarah.
Mine. But I did see episodes here and there And it, to me, it was one of the best shows on Cartoon Network back in the day. I love that it's taken me, what, 6 episodes to finally start talking about that? Sorry, it's just, you know, I keep getting distracted because, you know, with it being a new game and all. And then it, you know, just came out. Ah, hello, secrets that I can't access. Nope, that's not what I did. I see. Interesting. Yeah, I don't have a way to get over there. It was just, yeah, with it being, you know, brand new for me, it's very, very difficult for me to, 100% keep you guys, or keep, you know, talking about it, because I'm just focusing on all the new stuff. And I feel like that's sometimes the problems with when it's like a game I've never played or a game that, you know, I don't know anything about. Like this. I knew nothing of what it was about when I bought it. I won't look at what it's about. I'm just going to be like, oh, I know sort of this game. Like, I just bought a Sword Art Online game because it was on sale for $10. And it's like, okay, I know nothing about the game, but I have played Lost Song before, and I really liked that one. Oh, hey. Yeah, you're going to want to wait a second, though, because there's gold. There we go. But at least I talked to you now. Where's the golem? Give me a golem. But yeah, no, like, I started doing that because, yeah, like, hell, I bought all Resident Evils remakes and whatnot. Those I bought because they were all on sale. And I bought those for my girlfriend. I was worried those minions got you before we could tango and go, baby. Too bad. Oh, shut up.
I do not dance.
I do not dance. Ah. He's dancing. Oh, cool. Now I can kill you. Need to jump into that already. But yeah, no, so they have a lot of new games. Like, hell, I just got the Doodle God trilogy. There you go. Come on, summon your cronies. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, God.
You were hoping for one of our crew's pendants? Nada, babe, nada. Yeah, our crew got rid of those, so I guess there's no reaching that gal pal on the other side now. You're stuck in here, Daddy-O. So much for your codependent relationship.
Now go fuck yourself.
It's finito, baby. Further down the rabbit hole you go. BDP, I don't have that solo.
This cannot be.
Foolish samurai.
No. Aku. No.
Oh. Well, shit. All right, next one. But yeah, no, like. There are some games that I've been buying that I know nothing about, but it was like, oh, they're only like $2 to $5. Like, why not?
Ashi. Aku, you foul demon. I have been here before. This is where I faced Ashi. And her sisters.
Uh-oh. What's happening? Ugh, these guys. He was like, ugh, really? Go, 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 go. I guess this bow is more powerful, I guess. That works. Hang on. There's things here. Oh. Alright, you. Ancient ruins of the future. Portal. There we go. Thank you. Jesus. I mean, I might as well start making use of this crap. Right? Right. Yeah, I didn't think I needed it, but hey.
Better be watching out.
Hey. Look for you, and I think they're lost. Tell them to come back home. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh. Look, a penis temple. Come on, where are you?
Your destruction is at hand, samurai.
God damn it.
My father once told me, the decisions you make are a reflection of who you are. You cannot hide from yourself.
Oh, that was weird setting change.
You are the one who won't be able to hide. We will spill your blood in the name of Aku! Enough! Kill the samurai!
Yeah, good luck with that. What is with the really pointy boobs? Seriously, yeah, what's with the point of boobs? Okay, I don't know how to get up there. I guess that answered my question. Thank you. No! Shit. I missed. That was a lot of unnecessary I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, give me this at least.
Ugh!
Ah, I see. Actually thinking of that. Do I have any good upgrades? I do want to save up that though. Actually, I have a better idea. Which one was that one? The heart? Nope, that was... Yeah, okay, so that was the eyeball. Combat skills. I must find the statue. Oh, my God. Yeah, I think I found the statue of Aku. What is that? 1,000 gold. What's up, buddy? Okay, now I'm curious what's in the Aku door then. Treasure? What kind? Ooh. Interesting. Closer and closer. I'll wait. I will wait. Crap. Oh, it's just these guys. Me. Aha. Yeah. I should start using my shuriken. Probably. Ooh, more treasure. Yes. That was a mysterious hair that got in my mouth. Okay. Goes through that door. I found this, a diamond in the rough. Oh yeah, I need to throw a boss. Got that. Hey, the door opened. Boom. Oh, I thought it was gonna like explode. Damn it. I was hoping it would explode. Whee. Oh. Well, game's lagging. That's my bad. It was saving. Got more gold! Go. Eh, why not? That's some fun. Noice. I really do love using that. Secrets. No secrets. Damn. Oh, there we go. That just took forever to... Okay. Ooh. 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 One of these... Yeah, that's right, because diamond is one of the later ones for one of these. Hang on. There we go. Yeah, like near the bottom. Yeah, I need just, oddly enough, 11 more Bushido points. Okay, I need one more Bushido point. God damn it. Okay. I had to double check that I didn't get any Bushido. Well, hello, ladies! Do some combat upgrades real quick. Perfect. Guard quickly after landing an attack. Okay. That is my next goal. I went that way. I'm going this way now.
Check it, Jack.
Hey, bud. Now I'm good, because I don't have enough money yet. You dumbass. But give me this. Still not enough. 5,000 more. Okay, so that does work. Okay. I wanted to be sure. That means it's going to be easier for me to get some of the other ones later. Or from earlier in the game. There we go. Oh. Crap. Oh, never mind. Hey! Your father's waiting for you. Take this. I got Haggis! Okay, so we're gonna grab this treasure. This is what I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode.
Got it.
So thank you guys so much for watching. Well, I got a fortune thingy. Anyways, yes, so that is how we're gonna end this. So thank you guys so much for watching. Ooh. We're getting completely Damongo. Sorry, I'm just looking at some of these now. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Birdseye, hopefully we'll be able to figure out how to get out of here. So I'll see you guys next time.